As part of our new features for leveraging maths in Enterprise Architect 15.2, let's have a look at the features for generating plots from a SysML state machine model using MATLAB Simulink. For this example, we are using SysML for modeling a complex room humidifier system, all of which is being generated out by Enterprise Architect as code for simulation in MATLAB and Simulink. We'll focus on the generation and simulation of a Simulink stateflow diagram that is derived from a state machine modeled in Enterprise Architect. The SysML blocks containing the model and the simulation artifact are referenced in this humidifier diagram. Let's start by looking at the state chart. The control state machine has a loop through a set of states, from the off state, then to the warm up, then on to the on state, where an exit starts to cool down to the off state. As you can see in the browser, this is a behavioral model component under the block called control. So the code generated out from this block will include the state machine behavior. Let's have a look at the humidifier IBD to see where that block fits in as a part. This part has inputs from three sources, including the user control and the water tank. It is outputs to the heater control and vapor generator. Let's try a simulation of the humidifier model and check the plot of the humidity which relies on this state machine. We see in the simulation that it is creating a sawtooth pattern switching between off and on states. If we open up the generated code in MATLAB, we see the Simulink diagrams derived from the humidifier system block diagram. The first is the overview of the blocks, room and humidifier, as derived from our humidifier IBD. On opening the humidifier, we see the humidifier IBD diagram, and this is its source IBD diagram in Enterprise Architect. On opening the control, we see the stateflow diagram and compare this to its source state machine diagram in Enterprise Architect. This gives us a clear view of the replication of the SysML state machine model in Simulink's stateflow diagram. This integration with Simulink is one of a number of features for expressing your models through mathematical graphs and simulation in the 15.2 release of Enterprise Architect.